Hello, hello. Thanks for tuning in. All right, today I wanted to show you guys something that I thought was pretty cool. It was a good price, and if you can grab them at the price that I got it, it'd probably be pretty good. This is the Renegy 400 watt premium kit. I'm not associated with Renegy at all. I bought this out of my own money. It was actually a Black Friday sale on Amazon, so it was less than $500 for four 100 watt panels, charge controller, wires, fuses, brackets, the whole kit was like $465. So the links will be in the description for each one. They're a little bit pricier now, but even at that price, if you wanted to jump into solar, this is like the best starter kit to get without an inverter and a battery in it. And then you can choose your own setup after that. So we'll go through everything. It's four panels. Excuse the electrical panel in the back. Had to change out a fuse, so that's why that cover's open. You get four 100 watt panels, and they come inside this box here. There's no real padding except for these little guys here. It comes with two panels in each one, and each corner has it, so there's eight of these things. Each corner has one. And the glass was facing outside, so I don't know if that was just a flaw or if that's how they pack them, but Renegy, when you ship these things, you might want to put something in between the glass and face them in so they don't break or nothing. The box was a little ripped up, but the panels made it safe, so I'm glad. The actual paneling looks pretty good. The solar cells. These are half cells, I believe, because they're 12 volt, 100 watt panels, but everything looks pretty good. Looks pretty decent. And then we'll look at the specs here. All right, hopefully there's not too much wash from the light. Just trying to get this in good view and focus. As you can see, it's a 100 watt rated panel. The open circuit voltage is 22.3. Optimum voltage is 18.6, so I guess that's under load. 18.6 is pumping into the charge controller. Not sure. Shows that it gets over 5 amps. 600 volts is the max system voltage. 15 amp fuse. So maybe there's a fuse inside the junction box. Who knows? So overall, it looks like a decent panel. You got some nice MC4 connectors here. Junction box. So the connectors are decent. They feel good. The panel itself is really not that big. Maybe 3 feet or so. They're light. I mean, you can see here, they're really not that big. That's a standard, like, little picnic table, folding table, so the panels themselves are not big, and you get four of them. And then they also send you a little goodie box here, full of everything with it. So let me open the box up. Okay, this is inside the box that comes with the solar panels, and we'll go through everything that's in here. Looks like a set of maybe MC4 connections here. I think this is 20 feet. This is 20 foot line. One side's got a connector, and I think the other side is pre-stripped. Yeah. So it's pre-stripped. And you get a set. So that's 20 feet of each cable. This looks like this is a 40 amp fuse that they're also including. It's decent. So it's 40 amps. Nice cover. All right, this is a, warranty card. This is their Bluetooth module. This gives information off of the charge controller. So this also came in the kit. It's a super nice addition. And there is the instruction manual. So with that, you can download their app, I believe, and see what your system's producing in real time. And make changes to the charge controller and everything. These are probably the solar panel brackets. Yeah. So what's awesome with this kit is they give you all of the mounting hardware for the solar brackets, or the solar panels, sorry. These are our brackets. You get four each. They say Renogy. They feel quality. Aluminum. They feel like aluminum. They're very nice. So you get a whole box of that. And that's so you can mount the solar panels to a rail or wherever you're going to mount it, to the roof and all that. Put that back in there. Don't want to lose anything. That's the Bluetooth module. There is the fuse. 20-foot of cable. And there's the instruction. Alright. So we have a inline fuse, 10 amp DC fuse, 1,000 volts. This is a MC4 inline fuse for solar system. So there we go, 10 amps. 10 by 38,000 volts, and it's just an inline fuse. We also have the temperature probe for the batteries. This goes to the charge controller as well. So this will regulate the amount of current going to the battery is based on the temperature of the battery and the chemistry. So you have total control over the system. It can detect faults and shut down the charge controller if something happens. In here we have some more wiring. This looks like an already pre-terminated positive cable. This looks like maybe the inverter to the battery. Okay, so we got two more cables that are 1 by 10 millimeter squared, whatever that means. These are probably six gauge wire, maybe. I don't know. Correct me in the comment if you can tell. But these are pre-terminated on one side and open on the other. So this goes into that charge controller, and this maybe goes to the inverter or the batteries, who knows. I have to look at the instructions. So they give you the cables, the mounting brackets, everything. These look like the feet for the charge controller. And it's a Rover series. This one happens to be the 40 amp MPPT. Alright, there it is. So this is the Renegy Rover MPPT. It's charge controller, temperature, the Bluetooth, battery, load, and solar panel. It's pretty beefy. Huge heat sink. So this will do like lithium, sealed, flooded. It does all battery chemistries. and it's an MPPT charge controller. So there's two types, PWM, MPPT, and these are generally the better ones. They're more stable, produce more power per se. But yeah, overall, I think if you're getting into solar, or even if you want to expand and have a little off-grid system, this is the way to go. The only thing you're going to need is an inverter and a battery. So that's what we'll be getting next in another video. And I think that at the price currently where they're at, I think it's like $600. It's still not bad if you factor in about $100 per solar panel. So you got four solar panels, that's $400 already. And then you got the MPPT charge controller, which is a 40 amp charge controller. That can run you upwards of $100. That's $500 right there. Cabling, brackets, the Bluetooth module. I mean, this whole kit is put together at a very attractable price, even when it's not on sale. I think regular price is about $799. You can catch it on sale at Amazon all the time for around $600. I got it on a Black Friday deal for under $500, so that's phenomenal if you can get it. Links are in the description. They help the channel, guys. Like I said, I'm not associated with Renogy. This is something that we just got out of our own pocket and trying to get a little backup system going with everything that's going on in the world. And this is a great start for anybody that doesn't know anything. I'm not an expert, I know a little bit, but this is a great starter kit. And then, so stay tuned for the battery and inverter videos where we're gonna select what battery and inverter we think is gonna be best for this setup and gonna flow real well with it, because you don't wanna overpower the solar panels with too much battery, or vice versa. You want to kind of keep it balanced. So overall, it's a great kit. Links in the description. I hope this helps everybody. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.